and friends, and neighbor, you're tuned to the Bible True Gospel Radio Service coming to you from the Holy Temple Church of the Lord Jesus Christ of the Apostolic Faith. Bishop Belton Green invites you to visit us here at Headquarters Temple, located at 2075 Clinton Avenue, Bronx, New York City. Service Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday, 7:30 p.m., Sunday noonday. Now, in case you're interested in reading some biblical literature, the mailing address is Bishop Belton Green, P.O. Box 523, Bronx, New York, zip code 10457. It will be sent to you free of charge. We will now have a selection from Holy Temple Senior Radio Choir, dedicated to our radio listeners, entitled Down on My Knees.
Down on my knees when trouble rise, I go to Jesus beyond the clouds. He promised me He will hear my plea. That's why I'm a telling all about it, down on my knees, down on my knees, when trouble rise, I go to Jesus beyond the cloud. He promised me He will hear my plea. That's why I'm a telling. That's why I'm a telling. That's why I'm a telling all about it, down on my knees,
amen.
Down on my knees,
down on my knees,
when trouble rises, I go to Jesus beyond the clouds, 'cause He promised me He will hear my plea. That's right, I'ma tell Him all about my trouble. Oh, down on my knees,
when trouble rises,
I go to Jesus beyond the clouds, 'cause He promised me He will hear my plea. That's right, I'ma tell Him all about my trouble. Oh, down on my knees, when trouble rises, I go to Jesus beyond the sky, 'cause He promised me He will hear my plea. That's right, I'ma tell Him all about my trouble. Oh, down on my knees, when trouble rise, I go to Jesus beyond the sky, 'cause He promised me in my plea. That's right, I'ma tell Him all about, oh yeah. Oh, down on my knees, when trouble,
trouble arise,
I go to Jesus beyond the cloud, cause he promised me with him I plead. That's right, I'ma tell him all about it. Hallelujah. Oh, down on my knees.
When trouble arise,
I go to Jesus beyond the cloud. Cause he promised me with him I plead. That's right, I'ma tell him all about
my trouble.
Oh, down on my knees. When trouble arise,
I go to Jesus
beyond the cloud.
Cause
he promised me he will hear my plea. That's right, I'ma tell him. Right, I'ma tell him all about it on my knees.
Praise the Lord, amen. Friends and neighbor, you're tuned to the Bible Truth Gospel Radio Service coming to you from the Holy Temple Church of the Lord Jesus Christ of the Apostolic Faith. Bishop Belton Green invites you to visit us here at the Headquarters Temple, located at 2075 Clinton Avenue, Bronx, New York City. Service Wednesday, Friday, Sunday, 7:30 p.m., Sunday, noonday. Now, in case you're interested in reading some biblical literature, the mailing address is Bishop Belton Green, P.O. Box 523, Bronx, New York, zip code 10457. It will be sent to you free of charge. Dear listeners, you're invited to visit the Holy Temple Church located as follows. Headquarters, New York City. 2075 Clinton Avenue, Bronx, New York. Bishop Green, pastor and general overseer. Bishop Melvin Samuel, assistant. Washington, D.C., 2635 Martin Luther King Jr. Avenue. Elder Linford Martin, pastor, minister Thomas Noah, assistant. Norfolk, Virginia, 800 Elkin Street, on the corner of Capistella and Elkin Street. Bishop Green, pastor, minister Lee Taylor, in charge. Petersburg, Virginia, 23 South Jefferson Street. Bishop Green, pastor, minister Douglas Robinson, in charge. Gloucester, Virginia, Route 17, near the White Marsh Shopping Center. Minister Robert William in charge, Minister Ernest Page, assistant. Evergreen, North Carolina, 10362 Lumberton Road, near the Leonard Cross Road. Minister Samuel Wilder in charge, Wilson, North Carolina, 48 North Penn Street. Bishop Green, pastor, Minister Pierre Gershom, assistant. Columbia, South Carolina, 5800 North Main Street. Bishop Melvin Samuel, pastor, Elder Randy Mack, assistant. Yamasee, South Carolina, number 2 on Wall Street, on the Highway 17, the Yamasee Business District. Elder Willie Bleach, pastor. Greenville, South Carolina, 903 West Washington Street. Elder Curtis Ford, pastor. Memphis, Tennessee, 3196 Ford Road. Elder Samuel Wilkes, pastor. Jacksonville, Florida, 702 Lafayette Street, on the corner Albert and Lafayette. Bishop Green, pastor, minister Philip Boston, in charge. Camden, Florida, 2385 Concho Drive. Bishop Green, pastor, Archdeacon Charles Jones, in charge. Daly City, California, 1190 Hillside Boulevard. Bishop Green, pastor, minister T. Wansbury, in charge. Toronto, Canada, 475 Eddystone Avenue, Unit 23. Located near Jana Finch, Elder Carl Newell, pastor. Now this time, it is my pleasure to present unto you from the Holy Temple Church of the Lord Jesus Christ, the Apostle, Pastor, General Overseer, the next voice you hear, the Honorable Bishop Belton Green.
I give thanks unto the Lord for his goodness to me. Thanks unto the Lord for his goodness to me. I give thanks unto the Lord for his goodness to me. I give thanks to the Lord. thanks, I give thanks to the Lord. Thanks unto the Lord. Let's pray the Lord. Let's give God a hand clap. Righteous and greeting to all the beloved saints around the world and friends as far as our broadcast are being heard. Very glad again to inform you of God's one and only true plan of salvation. Praise the Lord. We want to thank the choir for that lovely selection. Amen. Amen. Can't tell everybody your trouble, but you can tell God your trouble. Thank God. I like that, brother. Brother Bridget, they did a good job on that song. Quiet. Amen. Down on my knees. Let us praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
You can tell the Lord all about everything. Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Down on my knees. Praise the Lord. Down on my knees. Praise the Lord. So I'm very happy. I'm very glad about this great plan of salvation. This is a great plan. This is a wonderful plan. It's a heaven-bound plan. You do what the Lord tells you to do, you'll never miss the kingdom. Praise the Lord. So I'm happy. I'm very glad for what the Lord has done, happy for what he's doing, and I'm happy for what he's going to do. The Lord can fix you up.
Praise God.
Oh, yeah, he can really fix you up.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. I'm glad. Praise the Lord. Been so good to us. So a lot of things goes on. Sometimes you might be hated and you might be despised, but you can get on your knees and tell the Lord everything. Let us say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
He not going to tell nobody. Praise the Lord. Well, I love the Lord. I think we ought to give the Lord another hand clap.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The prophet came out. Faith will bring you out every time. Oh, yeah, faith will bring you out. Pray. I hear you testifying. The Lord done been good to you. Amen. Yeah. Some say one thing, some say another, but the Lord been very good to all of us. I believe the Lord going to give us the victory. Amen. Paul preached it. Thanks be to God.
Yes.
I want to thank the Lord the rest of my time.
Praise God.
Start thanking the Lord in my teenage.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Brought me on through my teenage, and then I made it into the 20s, and brought me through the 20s, and I finally got to the 30s, and I came through the 30s, I came through the 40s, I came through the 50s, 60s, 70s, and now I'm into the 80s, and I'm still praising the Lord. I don't have no intention to stop. Praise the Lord. Might be hated, but I have no intention to stop praising the Lord. David praised him.
Oh, yes.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Scripture the elder read this morning. David said, praise the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord.
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 From the heaven. Praise the Lord.
Yes.
Praise. I believe the angel up there praising the Lord. He's ready to do something for the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. You get in trouble, the Lord got angel up there to come and rescue you. Oh, yeah, the angel. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I think we ought to give God another hand clap. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
I mean, it's Psalm 148. I like that.
Psalm 148.
Yeah.
Praise ye the Lord.
I like that. Praise ye the Lord.
Praise ye the Lord from the heavens.
From the heavens.
Praise him in the height.
There's somebody up there, that angel is up there ready to do whatever the Lord tells them to do. Sometimes you get in trouble and look like you're not going to, sometimes life be close. Amen. Look like you're not coming out, but the Lord come and deliver you. He send them angel and deliver you.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. That's what Daniel said. They asked Daniel, amen, Daniel said, my God has sent an angel and shut the lion's mouth.
That's it.
You know, the Lord not going to let but so much happen to you.
Amen.
Let us praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
sendeth as a Daniel said, my God sendeth angel and shut the lion's mouth.
That they have not heard.
Shut up your mouth. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Make them shut up the mouth. Shut the lion's mouth.
Daniel chapter 6, verse 22. Yeah. My God.
Well, who did it?
My God.
My God.
Has sent his angel.
Sent his angel.
And has shut the lion's mouth.
And shut them up. Make them shut up. Shut up your mouth, lion. My God, they lost their appetite that night. Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Thank God, and Daniel came out on the victory side. Amen. I believe we coming out on the victory side. I see sometimes people draw back, but I believe we coming out on the victory
side. Amen.
I believe we coming out on the victory side.
Amen.
Don't you hear what the Bible says?
My God.
My God.
Has sent his angel.
Sent his angel.
And shut the lion's mouth.
Shut the lion's mouth.
That they have not hurt me.
They have not. Lord, not going to let but so much happen to you. Amen. Praise the Lord. Sometimes things get close, but he's not going to let it go but so far.
Amen.
My God, faith will give you the victory every time. Faith is the, praise the Lord.
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Substance of things hoped for.
Hope for.
Evidence of things
evidence
not
of
seen.
Evidence of things not seen.
For by it.
Sometimes you can't see around. You got to believe God. Get on your knees and tell God about it. I tell the Lord about everything. You can't tell everybody all your trouble. Pray. No, don't tell everybody your trouble. Tell it to the Lord.
That's it.
I pray the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
My God.
My God.
Has sent his angel. And shut the lion's mouth.
Shut the lion's mouth.
That they have not hurt
me. They have not hurt me.
For as much as
sometimes people
him,
look for things to hurt you, but daughter gonna, right not going to let it get but so close
that's
to
it,
you.
That's it, Bishop.
Amen. Praise.
Yes.
Pray the Lord.
Praise 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 the Lord.
Shut the lion's mouth.
For they have not hurt
they
me.
They have not hurt me.
For as much
sometimes
as before.
People look, the one thing that happened to you, amen, but no, the Lord not going to let it come but so close to
that's
you.
That's it, Bishop.
He is the deliverer. Faith to give you the victory how many times?
Every time.
How many times?
Every time.
How many times?
Every time.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the
I
Lord.
I think we ought to give God another hand clap too. Amen.
Praise God.
Amen. Amen.
My God.
My God.
And send his angel.
Send his angel.
And shut the lion's mouth.
And shut the lion's mouth.
That they have not hurt me.
They have not hurt me.
For as much as
sometimes
before
sometimes people look for things to hurt you, but you hang on to the Lord. He's not going to let it hurt you. People don't look for things to hurt me, but I'm still moving on by faith. I'm moving on by faith. Move out of the teens. And I move on into the 80s.
Amen.
Let us praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Sometimes things look rough, but I'm moving on by faith. Faith taking me over the high spot. Amen. Faith to take you over being hated. Faith to take you over being despised. Faith to take you over being rejected. Faith to take you over being talked about. Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Paul said it was the substance of thing hopeful.
The evidence of things
evidence
not seen.
Evidence of thing not seen.
Well, by it.
By it.
The elders obtain a good report.
I believe I'm going to get a good report.
Come on, Bishop.
I believe I'm going to get a good report. The elders.
Obtain a good report.
Obtain what?
A good report.
Faith will give you a good report.
That's it.
Faith won't give you no ragged report. Right? Faith will give you a good report. Faith to give you a good report.
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Faith to give you a good report. Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Let's give God a hand clap. Amen. We're moving on by faith. Amen. We're moving on by faith. Devil looked to want to take us down, but we're not going down.
That's it.
We're
Bishop.
Going up.
Amen.
I'm going up. Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I'm going to run this thing down. Praise to help you out. Praise to give Enoch a good report. Then give Enoch no ragged report and give him a good report. Praise the Lord. By faith.
By faith.
By faith.
Yes. Noah.
Noah.
Being warned of God.
We're going back to Enoch first. Praise the Lord.
By right. faith, Abel offered unto God.
Abel offered unto God.
A more excellent sacrifice than Cain.
More excellent. We're going to get a good, we're going to get an excellent report. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
All right.
By which he obtained witness.
Witness.
That he was righteous.
He was right.
God testifying of his gift.
It's a wonderful thing to be right. You can't get no report being not being right. You get
right
a
about that
good issue. Report being right. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
What else?
God testifying of his gift.
When the Lord talked for you, you done had a good report.
Mm-hmm.
You're not going to talk for anybody, but he talked for someone that did good. Praise the Lord. What
praise
else?
And by he being dead, yet speaketh.
Dead, yet speaketh.
By faith.
By faith.
Enoch was translated.
Enoch was translated.
That he should not see death.
Should not see death.
And was not found.
Was not found. They looked for him, but they couldn't find him.
That's it, Bishop.
Let us praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Sometimes people look for you to go down. You're not going down.
No, sir.
Devil wants you to go down, but you're not
glory
going
to
down.
God.
I don't
Amen.
Believe you're going down.
No, sir.
A lot of sickness and things happening, people talking and doing this and doing the other, but we're not going down.
Amen.
Hey, faith won't let you go down.
That's it, Bishop.
Let us praise the Lord.
Yes.
Faith will never let you go down. Somebody look for you to go down that don't have faith, but you have faith in God. He's lift you up. I'm lifted up. I feel like I'm lifted up. Praise the Lord. I'm
praise
lifted
God.
Up. Praise the Lord. What did he say?
By faith, Enoch was translated.
Was translated.
That he should not see death.
Should not see death.
And was not found.
Was not found.
Because God had translated him.
God had translated him.
Well, before his translation.
Before he was translated.
He had this testimony.
He had this testimony.
That he pleased God.
When you please God, you done gone some. I don't care how people hate you and despise you. But when you please the one that stretch out the heavens alone, you're going to make it. I believe we're going to make it. Y'all believe we're going to make it?
Oh, yes. Amen.
Do y'all really believe we're going to make it?
Amen.
You believe we're going to make it? Praise the Lord. I believe we're going to make it. He had a testimony.
That he pleased God.
He had a good testimony. That he pleased who?
God.
Who he pleased?
God.
You can't please everybody, but when you please the big boss, you coming out. Let us praise the Lord. You please the big boss that signed all the checks. I had a good job and they were trying to fire me. Amen. They tried to fire me, but every week I saw Mr. Rafferty's name on that check. Let us praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
He had this testimony.
That he pleased God.
That he pleased who?
God.
Who he pleased?
God.
He pleased the one that stretched out the heavens alone. I believe we're going to get the victory. Let us praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
We travel in the snowstorm. We're going to get the victory. Let us praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
People get scared when they see a little snowflake falling. They get scared. No, I ain't going tonight. We came out there when the snow was on the ground. Let us praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
He had a testimony.
That he pleased God.
That he pleased God.
But without faith.
Without faith.
It is impossible.
It is impossible.
To please him.
To please him.
For he that cometh to God.
Cometh to God.
Must believe that he is.
Must believe that he is.
And that he is a rewarder.
God is the rewarder.
Of them that diligently seek
who
him.
Who is the rewarder? God of the reward.
Yes, of them that diligently seek
diligently
him.
Diligently seek him. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I like this. I think, Rabbi, I feel like clapping my hand. Sometimes I feel like running, too. I'm not a baby, praise. I tell people that I'm 84 years, 84 and a half. Let us praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. I'm 84 and a half. Praise. I believe God's going to take me on over. I believe he's going to take me on over. He had a testimony.
That he pleased God.
That he pleased God. What?
But without faith.
Without faith.
It is impossible to please him.
To please him.
For he that cometh to God.
He that cometh to God.
Must believe that he is.
Must believe that he is.
And that he is a rewarder.
God is the rewarder.
Of them that diligently
you
seek him.
God with your whole heart. He's not going to let you down.
Right about that, Bishop.
Sometimes a human being will let you down.
Oh, yes.
But I know the Lord will not let
glory
you down if you
God.
Live right or do right.
Amen.
God not going to let you down.
That's it, Bishop.
God not going to let you down.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. He didn't let Enoch down. Enoch his heart desire.
By faith.
By faith.
Enoch was translated.
Translated.
That he should not see death.
Should not see death.
It was not found.
Was not found.
Because God had translated him.
God has translated him.
For before his translation.
Before he was translated.
He had this testimony.
Had a good testimony.
That he pleased
God. No raggedy testimony. I don't want no raggedy testimony. I want a good testimony.
That's it, Bishop.
I want a good report. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
What else?
Without faith.
Without faith.
It is impossible to please him.
To please him.
For he that cometh to God.
Cometh to God.
Must believe.
Must believe.
That he is.
That he is.
And that he is a rewarder.
God the rewarder.
Of them that diligently seek him.
I'm looking at you, y'all untestifying. Y'all looking at me. You know I'm telling the truth. Y'all had some good testimony this morning.
Amen.
Let us pray that one time I felt like getting up shouting. Amen. Pray. I might shout yet today too. Amen. Shouting is good too.
That's it, Bishop.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The Bible said in the 12th chapter of the book of Isaiah, shout unto God. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Shout unto God.
With the voice of thanksgiving.
Praise the Lord. We better read that now.
And in that day,
thou shalt say,
O Lord, I will praise thee.
I will praise thee.
Though thou wast angry with
me.
Thy anger is turned away.
Turned away.
And thou comfort me.
Yeah.
Behold. God is my salvation.
Isaiah the 12th chapter, my salvation.
In him. Behold, God is my salvation. Yeah. I will trust.
Trust.
And not be afraid.
Not be afraid.
For the Lord Jehovah is my strength.
Is my strength.
And my song.
And my song.
He also has become my salvation.
My salvation.
Therefore, with joy.
Don't you hear what the Bible said? With joy.
Shall you draw waters.
Draw water.
Out of the wells of salvation.
Out of the well of salvation.
And in that day thou shalt say.
Thou shalt say.
Praise the Lord.
I like that. Praise the Lord.
Call upon his name.
Call upon the name.
Declare his doing among the people.
Among the people.
Make mention. His name is
exalted. I want to make mention of this thing. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
That his name is exalted.
Sing unto the Lord.
Sing unto the Lord.
For he has done excellent things.
Lord has done excellent things.
This is known in all the earth.
Oh, yes.
Cry out and shout.
Okay, what did he say?
Cry out and shout.
If I shout now, don't think it's hard on me now. Yeah, don't think I'm beside myself if I shout. Let us praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Mama said, he's just shouting up there. Yeah, I'm a shout. Praise the shout unto God.
Yes, cry and shout.
Shout.
Thy inhabitant Zion.
Yeah.
For great is the Holy One of Israel.
God is great in our midst.
In the midst of thee.
People talking and saying this and saying the other, but God is great in our midst. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I saw somebody, I was peeping back in the pulpit to see what that was shouting and giving God the glory. Shout unto God. Shout unto God.
Yes.
Shout unto God.
Thy inhabitant Zion.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Shout unto God.
Thy inhabitant Zion.
Shout unto God. With the voice of triumph. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Tell everybody God is good. Amen. Tell everybody God is sweet. Tell everybody he's precious. Tell everybody he's wonderful. God is wonderful. God is wonderful. God is wonderful. God is wonderful. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. He is wonderful. He is wonderful. God is wonderful.
Yes, he is.
God is wonderful. God is wonderful. He is wonderful. His name shall be called.
Wonderful.
Wonderful Counselor. Counselor. Wonderful Counselor.
The Mighty God.
Mighty God.
The Everlasting Father.
Everlasting Father.
The Prince of
Prince
Peace.
Prince of Peace.
Of the increasing
government. Increase of his government and peace.
There should be no end.
There ain't no end to the Lord. Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Y'all just listen to me by broadcast. God is wonderful. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
This is the Holy Temple Church of the Lord Jesus Christ. Praise God. I feel like I'm on top of the mountain. I feel like I'm on top. Praise the Lord. Not down in the valley. Faith done brought me up on the top. In the top of the mountain. That's what Isaiah said.
Yes.
Isaiah was a prophet. My God.
Isaiah chapter 2.
Don't you hear what he's saying?
The word of that Isaiah.
Isaiah the prophet.
The son of Amon saw concerning Judah and Jerusalem.
Judah and Jerusalem.
And it shall come to pass.
Don't you hear what he said? Coming to pass.
In the last days.
In the last days.
That the mountain of the Lord's house.
House.
Yes.
Shall be established.
In the top of the mountain.
In the top of the mountain.
And shall be exalted above the hill.
Above the hill.
All nations.
Don't you hear what it says? All nations.
All nations.
All nations.
Shall flow unto it.
Ah, don't you hear what the Bible says? Nation going to flow
That's
under
it.
This.
Unto it.
Everybody going to have to come to this.
That's it.
You won't be saved. You're going to have to come to this.
That's right.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Oh, yeah. You're going to have to come to this. You might don't like everything, but yes. You better come on over here.
All nations shall flow unto it.
Shall flow unto it.
And many people shall go and say.
Many people shall go and say.
Come ye.
Come on.
Let us go up.
I want to take you somewhere.
Yes, to the mountain of the Lord.
Mountain of the Lord's
to
house.
To the house of the God of
God
Jacob.
God of Jacob.
And he will teach us.
Right, don't you hear what the Bible says? Teach us.
Of his ways.
Of his way.
And we.
We
will walk in the path.
Walk in the path.
For out of Zion shall go forth the law.
Go forth the law.
And the word of the Lord from Jerusalem.
I bet I think break that out on the day of Pentecost in Jerusalem.
Amen.
Let us praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Told him, go back to Jerusalem. Go and tarry till you get the Holy Ghost. My God, the Bible said when the day of Pentecost was fully come.
They were all with one accord.
One accord.
In one place.
One place.
And suddenly.
Don't you hear what it says? Suddenly.
There came a sound from heaven.
Oh, you got to get something from heaven. If you don't have something from heaven, you're not set up right. You're going to have to get something from heaven.
Yes.
They got it from heaven.
And suddenly.
Suddenly.
There came a sound from heaven.
There came a sound from heaven.
As a rushing mighty wind.
Rushing mighty wind.
And it filled all the house.
All the house.
Where they were sitting.
They were sitting.
And there appeared unto them.
Cloven tongue.
Like as a fire.
Like as a fire.
And it sat upon each of them.
On each of them.
And they were all filled.
Filled.
With the Holy Ghost.
Filled with the Holy Ghost.
And began to speak.
I saw somebody shout back in this morning in the praise service. They looked like they had something from heaven now. You ain't going to act like that if you don't have something from heaven. You're going to have to get it from heaven. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
My God, you get it from heaven. Every once in a while, you clap your hand. Praise God. Every once in a while, you shout the victory. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
There came a sound from heaven.
Like as a rushing
mighty wind.
And it filled all the house.
All the house where they were sitting.
And they were filled.
Made unto them cloven tongue.
Like as a fire.
Like as a fire.
And they began to speak with tongues.
Praise the Lord. Set upon each of them.
And they began to speak other tongues.
Yeah.
As the Spirit gave the utterance.
The Spirit got to help you with this. If the Spirit don't help you. Praise God, you'll find fault to turn back.
Amen.
When the Spirit help you, you ain't going to turn back.
I said this shit.
I've seen people, I've seen them turn back. There's a praise that'll start finding fault. But when you got that thing from heaven, you're not going to turn back.
I said this shit.
Might be hated, but you're not going to turn back. Might be despised, but you're not going to turn back. I know. I have been despised. Mm-hmm. Let's praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Jesus was despised.
Yes.
When you be despised, you walking down the same road that Jesus walked.
That's it.
Say, Isaiah.
Isaiah the 53rd
Isaiah said,
chapter.
He was despised.
He is despised.
Don't you hear what the Bible says?
53 and 3, he is despised.
When you be despised, don't feel bad.
That's it. Bishop.
He was despised.
That's right.
Jesus was despised.
Amen. Rejected a man.
He shed blood. Mm-hmm. Praise God. Praise God.
Praise God.
They hated him. Some got a good meal. Praise the Lord. They didn't walk with Jesus no more, but praise old Peter them stick it out. Faith will make you stick the thing out. Let us praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
He is despised.
You hear what Isaiah say? When you be despised, don't feel bad to drop your head. No, brother. He is the Bible is
so
right.
He is despised.
He is despised.
And rejected a man.
Sometimes you do be rejected.
Right about that, Bishop.
When I be rejected, brother, I keep on going. I don't stop and get up on Fordham. Hey, I want everybody coming on Fordham Road and Grand Concourse. I'm despised. Y'all please help me. I'm despised. I didn't tell you he was despised.
That's it.
Let us say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
He was despised.
And rejected of men.
Rejected of men.
A man of sorrow.
You got to know something about being sorry. And don't feel bad when you're being sorry.
That's
when
it.
When somebody says something to you, don't feel bad. Amen. He is despised.
Yes, and rejected of men.
Rejected of men.
Of sorrow.
A man of sorrow.
A man of sorrow.
Yeah.
And acquainted with grief.
You're going to be grieved on this highway of holiness.
Right about that, Bishop.
Yeah, you're going to be grieved. You ever been to grief?
Amen.
You said, no, I've never been to grief. How long you been saved? You got saved yesterday? Praise the Lord. Someone been on this highway a long time. Been grieved. You be grieved sometime. Sometime you do be grieved. Praise the Lord. You
praise
do be grieved on this highway of holiness. Yeah, you be grieved sometimes.
Yes.
Sometimes things hurt you. Amen. But that's all right. Don't stop. Don't stop because you be hurted. Give God the glory. And once in a while, clap your hands. Let's praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
In a while, clap it again. It's what he said, clap it again. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say it again. I'm going to clap it again. Praise the Lord. Clap your hand. That's what the Bible says.
Psalm 47.
Psalm 47.
Clap your hand.
Oh, praise God. I believe I'm on the highway of holiness. Clap your hand.
All ye people.
All ye people.
Shout unto God.
Shout unto God.
With the voice of triumph.
Shout unto God. If you shout, you're doing the will of the Lord. Shout. Do what?
Shout unto God.
Shout unto God.
With the voice of triumph.
Triumph.
For the Lord Most High.
The Lord Most High.
Is terrible.
It's terrible.
He's the great king over all
over
the earth.
Everything. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
He's over everybody. Every
over
human
all
being.
The earth.
And nobody can say, well, I'm over the Lord. You ain't telling no truth. That's the biggest lie you could ever tell. Put someone over a little bit of a small thing, brother, you can hardly talk to him.
Yeah, that's right, Bishop.
But God is over all earth.
King over all
I'm
the
on,
earth.
I'm on his side. I'm on the one side that is over everything.
Yes.
Over every man, every woman, every boy, every girl. God, the Lord is over everybody.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. He's over everybody.
He's a great king of all the earth.
All the earth.
He shall subdue the people.
He's going to subdue people.
Under us.
Under us.
And the nation under our feet.
Under our feet.
He shall choose our inheritance for
well,
us.
Well, I thank the Lord. I think we ought to give the Lord another hand.
God bless you, Bishop.
I believe we're going over. I believe the Lord going to take us over. I believe he's going to take it over. I don't care what they come up with, what the radio say. I believe God going to take care of us.
Oh, yes.
He's going to take care of his
That's
people.
That's it, Bishop.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
He's going to take care of us.
Amen.
I believe the Lord going to take care of me. He's going to take care of you. He's going to take care of everybody. Praise the Lord.
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 From the heaven, praise the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Faith going to give us the victory. Praise the Lord. Faith give the elders the victory.
Yes.
Faith give Enoch the victory. Faith give Noah the victory. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
They had trouble back then. Praise the Lord. But let me tell you, Noah got on God's side.
Amen.
Noah was on God's side. Noah.
By faith.
By faith.
Noah being warned of God.
Warned of God.
Of things not seen as yet.
A lot of time the human family don't want to take warning. Thing not seen it yet.
Move with fear.
He feared God. He moved with faith.
Prepared an ark to the saving of his house.
He got business. Start building an ark for the saving of soul. Mm-hmm. Let us praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Man had got in trouble with God. Praise. Oh, yeah, they got in trouble with God.
Oh, yes. Amen.
The Lord said, I'm sorry I made man.
That's it, Bishop.
He done got so wicked, I'm sorry I made him.
Amen.
Sorry I made him.
Yes.
And old Noah got on God's side.
That's it, Bishop.
If you're not on the Lord's side, you better try. Amen. You better try your best to get on this side. Amen. And you get on this side, you better try to stay on this side. Amen. Don't be a fool and get off of God's side. I done seen people got off of God's side and got on the devil's side. But if you got off of God's side, you better try to get back on quick as you can, because something's going to happen. Something going to happen.
Oh, yes.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
We're coming close to the last days. Right? God, old Paul said, this was also then in the last days.
Yes.
Perilous times shall come.
For man
we're living in a danger age now. Amen.
Amen.
We're living in perilous times.
2 Timothy 3rd chapter.
Yeah.
This know also. That in the last days. Perilous times shall come.
We're living in perilous time now.
Yes.
Sometimes if you don't have a mask on, people don't want to say nothing to you. Tell you, get out of here. We don't want to talk to you. Put the mask on. Praise the Lord. Never seen nothing like this, but the Lord going to take care of us.
That's it.
Let
Amen.
Us praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
God going to take care of me. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
This know also. That in the last days. Perilous times shall come. Men shall be lovers of their own self.
Covetous.
Boasters.
Proud.
Blasphemer.
Disobedient to parents.
Unthankful.
Unholy.
Without natural affection. Truth breakers. False accuser. Incident.
Amen.
Fears.
Amen. Truth breakers.
Yes.
Amen. Truth breakers. Liars.
Mm-hmm. False accuser. Incident.
Yeah.
Fears. Despise of those that are good.
Traitor.
Heady.
High minded.
Lovers of pleasure more than lovers
People
of God.
People want to have pledges. Amen. Praise the Lord. Pledges. What else?
More than lovers of God. Having a form of godliness. But denying the power thereof. From such turn away.
You better get away from that person.
Amen.
Without natural affection.
Mm-hmm. Choose.
Never seen nothing like that. Natural affection. He don't want to go right. She don't want to go right. Without natural affection, a hell old man want to hook up with another man. He ain't right. Yeah, a woman want to hook up with another woman. Ain't want no man feeling over me. Ain't no man going to feel over me. Praise the Lord. Without natural affection. When I was a little boy, went to school, the little boy, he rubbed up against me. Praise the Lord. Before I got saved, before I ever had a mind to be saved, that little boy rub up against me, brother. You better get away from me. Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
You know, I was a little boy, 6 years old. I said, if I ever do anything, I'm going the woman way. I'm going the little girl way. Amen. That's the way I'm going.
Amen.
Let us praise the Lord.
Praise God.
That's the way I'm going. I'm going the little girl way. You do what you want to do, but I'm going the right way. Without natural affection. Praise the Lord. Without natural affection.
Truth breakers.
You're natural for a man that like a woman. I mean, if you're right.
You're right about
if
that.
If you're not right, you do almost anything.
Amen.
But if you're right, Isabel, say, how you doing? I don't know exactly what to say, but I mean, the boy rub up against me, brother. Amen. But when the girl rub up against me, brother, you know, it put a different feeling on me. You know what I mean? Pray, I'm going to tell the truth about
Amen.
It.
Amen.
That's the praise of the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I'm going to tell the truth about
Amen.
It.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Without natural affection.
Without natural affection.
Truth makers.
Without natural. You want something natural. Whatever you get, you better try to get something natural. You don't get something fun and crooked. Praise the Lord. Somebody told me once, I said, you know, I like you. If you like me, get on about your business. And if you like me, move on down the road, boy. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Without natural affection.
Truth breakers.
False accuser.
Incarnate.
Yeah.
Fears. Despise of those that are good.
That are good.
Traitors.
Yeah.
Traitors.
Yeah.
Heady.
High-minded.
Lovers of pleasure more than lovers of God. Having a form of godliness.
Form of godliness.
But denying the power thereof.
Yeah.
From such. Turn away.
Better get away from something like that.
Amen.
I don't care who signed the paper for it. You're crooked.
That's right, Bishop.
You crooked. You want a man to marry another man? You are crooked.
Right about that.
Okay, what kind of state offer you have? You want a man to sign paper for a man to marry another man? You are crooked.
Amen.
That's not right. That's not right. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
That's not right. That's the devil work. I want to follow the Lord. Let's praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I want everybody to know how this old brother here in the Bronx, we had 180th Street in Clinton Avenue. I feel good. I tell you, I feel good. 84 and a half years old, but I still feel good. I still got my right mind. My mind's not crooked. I'm not crooked. I have a one face. I have a sound mind. Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord.
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 Faith's going to take me on over. I plan to go over. I don't want to stop. I'm going over. I'm going over on the top. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Shall be established in the top of the mountain. Shall be exalted above the hill.
And all nations.
All nations.
Shall flow unto it.
Shall flow unto it.
And many people shall go and say.
Many people going and say.
Come ye.
Come on.
Let us go up.
Better come on down to the 180th Street and Clinton Avenue. We got the real truth down here. If you don't have it like we got it, you're going wrong. Let us praise the Lord. You're going to have to get it just like we got it.
Amen.
We got it right. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
You're going to have to come and get it right. You're going to come in and you're going to have to get baptized in water in the name of Jesus Christ. You're going to have to get the Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost will help you to go right. Holy Ghost will help you to get right. And the Holy Ghost will help you to stay right. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Holy Ghost will help you to stay right.
Amen.
If you got the real Holy Ghost, you want to be right.
Yes.
You don't want to be crooked. You want to be right.
Amen.
Amen. It's a blessing. It's better to go right.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Oh, yeah, it's better to go right. Don't care who hates you, who despises you. Better go right.
Amen.
Better. The brother saying that sounds on my knees.
Amen.
Get on your knees. Lord, I want to go right. Lord, I want to go right. What you want to do?
Go right.
What you want to do?
Go right.
What you want to do?
Go right.
Oh, Noah went right.
Yes.
Oh, Noah had went right. Oh, the Bible said Noah was on God's side. Amen.
Amen.
Man had done God wicked and crooked.
Yes.
Amen. But Noah... The Bible said Noah found grace
in the eyes of the Lord.
In the eye of the Lord.
Genesis 6 and 8.
Yeah.
But Noah found grace.
He found out God was not a mean God. He was a good God.
That's it, Bishop.
Let us praise the Lord.
Oh, yes.
He was a good God.
That's it. Amen.
Noah did what?
Found grace.
Found grace.
In the eyes of the Lord.
In the eyes of the Lord.
These are the generation of Noah.
These are the generation of Noah.
Noah was a just man.
It's a blessing to be just. That's what I want to do. I want to be just the rest of my time.
God,
don't
amen.
Care who hate me, who despise me. I believe I'm coming out if I be just. Noah
was a just man.
No, I like that. Noah was a just man. You got the scripture?
Yeah. Noah was a just man.
Noah was a just
and
man.
And perfect in his generation.
And he was perfect in the time
span. Noah walked with God.
God gave him to live here. He was a just man. It's a blessing to be just.
That's it, Bishop.
Praise the Lord. It was a blessing to be just. You want to be just? You want somebody to help you to be just? We can help you down here. You're going to have to get baptized in water in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. You're going to have to get the Holy Ghost. And praise God and you'll be just. You'll be right. All right. I told the truth. Call us up. Our telephone number, 718-790-6558, 718-584-0691. We located here at the corner of 180th Street and Clinton Avenue. Come on down. We got something good for you.
Amen.
All right.
We'll be back next week, Lord's willing. The same station, same hour, the same day. You can call Bishop Belton Green at 718-584-0691. Again, you can reach Bishop Belton Green at 718-584-0691. You may also visit us on the web at www.theholytemplechurch.net. Again, you can visit us on the web at www.theholytemplechurch.net. Until then, may God richly bless you is our prayers.